25 divided by 1000 is less than 1000. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0 here, 0 point. Is less. Therefore, 0, 0 is not less. Therefore, 1000 multiplied by which number is nearest to 2500 but not greater, multiplied by 3 is 300, is greater. Therefore, multiplied by 2, multiplied by 2 is 2000. Subtract, there is not number that goes down, therefore complete, always complete with 0. Point is here, 5000. 1000 multiply by which number? Multiply by 5 is 5000. Subtract 0, 0, therefore finish. Finish.